Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, Closet Christian. Psalm 31 verse 19. Oh, how great is your goodness, which you have laid up for those who fear you, which you have prepared for those who trust in you in the presence of the Son of Man. As a Christian, if you can stand your ground to defend what you believe openly, without the fear of being ridiculed or being made fun of, you are setting yourself up for God to store up His goodness for you and show Himself strong in your life. We must avoid the bandwagon of closet Christians who are not comfortable of speaking about their faith publicly. For if we are ashamed to live for Christ in this adulterous and sinful generation, Christ will be ashamed of us before His Father. Beloved, when you take uncompromising stand for Christ, living for Jesus openly before others, His grace will always accompany you. Pray with me. Father, help me to live right for you, like Daniel, regardless of what others think or do. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.